Andar son trapezius. And start the neck clean. Like the crop. Take care not to do knuckling over the shoulder girdle because it's bone. Maybe more times behind the neck. It's number 32. And you finish also with a stroke. Do a nice facelift after, number 33. Only facelift should be done once or twice, that's enough. And then cross, palm press on the face, cross shape. How does this feel? And then extremely slow facelift. That may include the hair. Now you do the same, but you can. With vibration of the hands. That was 36 and 37 in the last. You cross effleurage along the décolleté until back of the neck. When both hands are on the back of the neck, occipitals, try to do some vibration. And then release your hands from the face, from the hair, if it's possible. Because some people don't like their hair to be touched with oil. Slowly, slowly. Ask your person to keep their eyes shut. Shake the energy and relax. If you would like to do some kind of visualization, you may as well do. That's it. Find a circular fingernail on trapezius and back of the neck.
Same for both sides?
Yes. Number 32. Oh. 1 minute, please. Number 32 is strokes knuckling on the décolleté and trapezius. Strokes and knuckling on the décolleté and trapezius. Number 37 is like before, crossing strokes on the décolleté, and when both hands arrive on the back of the neck, then you do vibration. Slowly, slowly you remove your hands through the hair.